Let's learn a quick and easy way to tie a clove hitch. Begin by taking your rope and creating a loop. Then, in the same direction, create another loop. It should look like this. Then, take the right loop and pass it under the left loop. Finally, secure it to a carabiner and tighten it. Now you've created a clove hitch. So whether you pull on this strand or this strand, it's not going to budge. Check out my channel for more hitch how-tos, knot tutorials, and climbing videos. Bye.